Hey guys, and welcome to my channel Unicorn Tie Creation. So today I'm going to review this book, Sudhamurti. Sudhamurti, how I taught my grandmother to read and other stories. So this review is by Unicorn Tie Creation, means my channel. And if you like this video, then give it a big thumbs up, and please reach the thumbs ups to 10 thumbs ups. So now I'm going to start reviewing this book. So please subscribe to my channel for more videos like this, Unicorn Tie Creation. And I will read a link down below in the description box where you get this book in Amazon. Okay, so now this book is written by Sudhamurti, and this book has already sold 15000 copies. So I'm going to just show you the chapter's name. So, dedicated to the citizens of tomorrow will bring changes to our country. This is the dedication. Now this is the contents. How I taught my grandmother to read books for at least one library. Salam Abdul Kalam. Hassan's attendance problem. The red rice granary. The real jewels. The history lesson on the teacher's day. April GRD Heart of Gold. Here are some more chapters. Wedding in Russia. Amma, what is your duty? The story of two doctors. Journey through the desert. Dead man's riddle. I will do it. The rainy day. Doing what you like is freedom. Govrama's letter. Who is great? Balu's story. A for honesty. A lesson in ingratitude. My biggest mistake, the secret. So these are the chapters in this, and I just love the story. So my favorite among this is How I Taught My Grandmother to Read, because it's a very good story. And in the story, the grandchild wants to teach her grandmother how to read Kannada language. So please read this book. This book is very good, and it has more stories, books also. Sudhamurti, The Magic Drum, and other favorite stories. Sudhamurti, Grandma's Bag of Stories. And this is by Penguin Publications. So the cover illustration is by Priya Kurian, and ebook is also available. So I hope you like this video. If you like this, reach it to 10 thumbs up. Bye bye.